Hello everyone, in this video we are going to talk about reported speech, that is change of time and place. So these are some words which get changed when you change direct into indirect. Suppose we take example, he said to her, comma inverted comma, I want the bag now. So, now is getting changed into then. As we know the rule for changing it, correct now? I want the bag now, this is assertive sentence. So, in place of said to, we will use told. He told her. Comma inverted comma, shall we use? No. We will remove comma inverted comma and we will use that. Correct. I is which person? First person. So it will go according to subject. Subject is he. Then, want the bag, want is the verb. This is the first form of the verb. So it will get changed into second form, present indefinite to past indefinite. That is, he wanted the bag. Now will get changed into then. So like this, while making any changes in the sentences, if these words are coming, they will get changed, as now will get changed into then, today, that day, tonight, that night, last night, the previous night, yesterday, the previous day, or the day before. We take one more example. He said, comma inverted comma. Suppose we take an example regarding today. I buy a new car today. Inverted comma close. So, he said, comma inverted comma, I buy a new car today. I buy a new car today. This is a assertive. So we know if said is coming or said to is coming, we use told. But if simply said is coming, we can write as it is. He said, on removing comma inverted comma, that. He said that. It is first person pronoun. So it will get changed according to subject. And our subject is he. He said that he. By, it is the first form of the verb, so it is present indefinite. It will get changed into past. He bought a new car today. Today will get changed into that day. He said that he bought a new car that day. So like this, if these words are coming, you have to keep in your mind that while changing direct into indirect, these words will get also transformed, like now into then, today, that day, and so on.